Today we're going to be taking a look at the Yakima pads for the aero-style crossbars, and these are going to be 20 inches long, part number Y07412. These also come in 30 inches long as Y07413. The Yakima pads for aero bars are a simple solution for carrying your stand-up paddle boards, your surfboards, your canoes, or your kayaks on the roof of your vehicle to your destination. While these pads come in a quantity of two, they do not come with the tie-downs necessary to secure your loads, so you'll have to find those on etrailer.com. Yakima offers a wide variety of straps to do this. The foam padding is going to help protect your stand-up paddle boards or boats from scratches or abrasions once it's being installed. The 20-inch length for our pads is perfect to fit most stand-up paddle boards and kayaks. The anti-slip material at the top will also keep your gear in place while you install it as well, and when you strap it down. This is easily less than a 5-minute install thanks to the hook and loop straps that wrap around your roof rack system. This will fit around the core bar or Jetstream Yakima crossbars, as well as most factory roof racks or most other aerodynamic style crossbars. The pads measure 20 inches long by 3 inches wide by 2 inches tall. When comparing this with other roof pads, one that comes up is going to be the Swagman Vapor Surf and Stand-Up Paddleboard Pad for aero crossbars, part number S65160. The biggest difference between these two is that with the Swagman, it is primarily designed to work with both surfboard and stand-up paddleboards, not kayaks or canoes. Now that we've gone over some of the features of the pads, let's go ahead and show you how they work. You first want to open up all the hook and loop straps on the bottom here, so we can wrap it around our bar. So we'll set this on our bar. Make sure everything is setting over it. Then we'll go underneath and connect up our hook and loop straps. Making sure we go as tight as possible so we don't get it moving around as much. And we'll repeat this for our other pad as well. Next, we can put our stand-up paddleboard in place. Make sure it's even on both sides. And then you take whatever tie-down straps that you may have and secure it to your roof. All right, now we're ready to hit the road and show you how it looks. And there you have it for the Yakima pads for the aero-style crossbars, part number Y07412.